Okay. Good morning, everyone. We are live now. This is our fifth session of Pediatric Homeopathic Learners. We've been discussing cases. There are many things that people are asking me. First of all, which repertory you use, which system you follow, how do you study, and lots of personal messages. Repertory, you can use anything, complete, synthesis, radar, homepath, whatever you. I use synthesis and complete repertory. And system that I follow, I have done ICR and I am following Sehgal system of homeopathy, which tells acutely about understanding of the mind in a simpler form by understanding the rubrics. And I find it a little more easy and I'm able to understand that in a better way. Okay, so we have some few over here who have joined, and I reside in Pune, so I practice in Pune. Okay, so today that one more remedy we are going to discuss, and the remedy is calcarea carp. I know it is a very, very common remedy, but in pediatric cases that we normally get to see, we sometimes miss this remedy or some aspects of this remedy we are not very acutely aware of. Okay, so recently I saw a TV series on Hotstar of Sushmita Sen, where she had a youngest son, and that youngest son has seen her father being shot dead, and then he got very scared. He starts, you know, wetting his pants, and the moment he closes his eyes, he has that visual in front of him. Anything horrible, scary, frightful, if a calcarea carp child sees, they suffer. You know, that child in that series of Arya, you should see that series just to understand calcarea carp, is that child is calcarea carp in that series. Usne apne father ko shot hote hue dekha, and that image had, you know, put a deep impact on him. So he started being very scared and closed and wetting his pants. That is a classical picture of calcarea carp. Calcarea carp ka ye core hai bachcho mein, but that I have used it very, very often, that they get scared after seeing horrible movies. Ek bachcha tha, usne crime patrol ke do teen series dekhe the, and then he started getting very anxious and frightful. He used to not able to sleep, and I had prescribed calcarea carp to that child. So this is very, very particular about calcarea carp. Frightful sadness, horrible things, sad stories affect him profoundly. Fear everything horrible of. Sensitive to cruelties. Cruelty is happening to other children and even to themselves. If they see a scary movie or a horror movie, they start getting affected about it. So this is a very, very important symptom of calcarea carp. Right, first point. Second point, calcarea, when the calcarea child starts suffering, it can be, see, there are two ways that we can study calcarea carp. One is when there is excessive parental protection, ailments from parental protection excessive. There are only three remedies and calcarea carp is one of them. If the parents are very excessively protective about the child may turn into a calcarea child. Second is ailments from domination, ailments from, you know, strict parents or a loss of a parent. Calcarea is a very dependent child. You know, they are dependent on parents and the people whom they love. So the calcarea always, I'm talking about the child first, calcarea always looks towards the security and stability that he wants. First, though, I have told you about that horror movie thing where you can enter calcarea. Second, calcarea is in exclusiveness. We have only two remedies, platina and calcarea. Later, I think natromur and carcinosin has been added. Second is calcarea is a hard-working child, but jo grasping capacity hoti hai, calcarea ko time lagta hai. I have seen parents complaining, she studies a lot, but the amount of marks or the amount of grades we expect, she's not getting that kind of response. So calcarea is a hard-working child, but the grasping power is little less. Second, we have both responsibility aversion to or responsibility taking responsibilities too seriously. We both in that we have calcarea. Calcarea carp is very cautious. You know, calcarea ka jo wealth hai, wo hai health. So calcarea wants its health to be fine. So the even if the children are, you know, to walk or to, you know, run, they are very, very cautious children. So yeah. So calcarea is very cautious. Calcarea has a fear of infection. Jo recent ये चल रहा है कोविड, आई हैव गिवन टू सम पेशेंट्स कैल्केरिया, जहाँ फियर ऑफ इन्फेक्शन होता है, फियर ऑफ कंटेजन होता है, एंग्जाइटी फैमिली अबाउट हिज, एंग्जाइटी हेल्थ अबाउट ओन, केयर्स फुल ऑफ अदर्स अबाउट, इन सब में कैल्केरिया है. कैल्केरिया का जो वेल्थ है वो ही डिल्यूजन वेल्थ ऑफ मे बी कैल्केरिया है, जो उसका वेल्थ है वो यही है कि हिज हेल्थ इज हिज वेल्थ, सो ही शुड बी फाइन. बट एट द सेम टाइम कैल्केरिया इज इन इनडिफरेंस रिकवरी टू, शी इज विद आर्सेनिक. कैल्केरिया को रिकवरी होना ही चाहिए इज नॉट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. कैल्केरिया why it is there that the health is very important but the recovery is not important, it seems contradictory. But if you understand calcarea in a right perspective, you will understand ki calcarea has a lot of concern about despair, social position, about social position concerned about his. So, and one more very important rubric that we have in calcarea is fear observed of her condition being. कैल्केरिया दिखाना नहीं चाहता कि वो बीमार है, वो नहीं चाहता कि लोगों को पता चले कि ही इज सिक. सो ही वॉन्ट्स टू शो दैट ही इज हेल्दी, ही डजेंट वॉन्ट पीपल टू नो अबाउट हिज सिकनेस, एंड ही सेज आई एम शुड बी एबल टू डू वर्क ऑन माई ओन एंड आई शुड नॉट बी इन बेड. रेस्ट एग्रवेट्स हैज ओनली 4 रेमेडीज एंड कैल्केरिया हैज इन इट. कैल्केरिया डजेंट वॉन्ट टू टेक रेस्ट. There is one more remedy, there is one more rubric in calcarea is he wants to everything in proper place, he wants to finish his work, life is like a task for them. There is one rubric like breaking pins, sitting and bending sticks, there are rubrics like that. So when I started deep on these rubrics, it is more like ki baith ke he is not doing any fruitful thing, he is just, you know, bending stick doesn't give you anything fruitful, so it is more like he's just doing time pass, but he's working, so there is busy fruitlessly in calcarea ka. Calcarea ka bachcha din bhar kuch na kuch pad raha hai, and then when the end of the day you ask him, there is nothing much that he has studied. Even in adults, people complain ki pure din she's working in the kitchen or full day she's doing or the other, what so much of work she has, I don't understand. You know, they are always working, they are busy fruitlessly, nice and docile and nice to the people around and even to the children. They don't like quarrels. Okay, if you have any query, you can raise it over here so we can answer it in live session, or if you want to share your experiences, then also you can raise your hand or put it over here so we can hear it from you. I'll join you also. This is what I have learned and what I have seen in my 15-16 years of practice. So where were we? Sorry, there was some signal problem. We lost touch. Okay, so we were talking about sensitive to criticism, sensitive to punishment. They are very sensitive children. Unko in sab cheezon se bahut farak padta hai. So the calcarea child is always well behaved. They don't get into quarrels. They are the ones who are always very nicely behaved in schools because unko punishment se takleef hota hai, criticism se takleef hota hai. They are very concerned about what teacher thinks of them, how teacher, you know, calls them or thinks about them, that this is a very well behaved and nice child. So they are concerned about their image in society. So the child would be very well behaved. They will not get into the quarrels. You know, the calcarea child never mardhaad, jhagde nahi kar raha hota hai. You will not normally see a calcarea child doing that. At the same time, the calcarea child is very obstinate. There is one rubric, obstinate children, fat inclined to grow. What do you mean by fat inclined to grow? Koi bachcha zid kar raha hai, they are being obstinate. The more you say no or the more you try to, you know, distract him, he become all the more obstinate, all the more fat inclined to grow. So the obstinacy keeps on increasing. So how will you stop the obstinacy of calcarea ka? They are only... the obstinacy is only movable or, you know, shifted by reason. If you give them reason, probably they will understand. Okay? Yeah. So we understand the calcarea's obstinacy. So at the same time, calcarea also has fear of dark, darkness aggravate. Darkness matlab unknown, jo baat pata nahi hai calcarea ko, uska usko dar rehta hai, jaise disease ho gayi. He doesn't know about that disease. So कैल्केरिया इज वेरी स्ट्रांगली प्रेजेंट इन डिलीरियम लाइट डिजायर फॉर. डिलीरियम मतलब कि वो डिरेल होके उसको जानना है कि यार मेरे को क्या बीमारी है. देर इज वन रूब्रिक हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियासिस फीवर इन. हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियासिस रीड मेडिकल बुक डिजायर फॉर. हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियासिस मतलब एक्सेस ऑफ एंग्जाइटी एक्सेसिवली इन द प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ द डिजीज. फॉर एग्जाम्पल एक सादा वायरल फीवर है फिर भी जो अमाउंट ऑफ एंग्जाइटी हाइपो कॉन्ड्रियासिस होती है कैल्केरिया में इट इज़ मच मच मोर. एंड दे वॉन्ट टू रीड मेडिकल बुक्स दे विल गो ऑन इंटरनेट. यू मस्ट हैव सीन पीपल गोइंग ऑन इंटरनेट एंड फाइंडिंग आउट कि क्या हो गया है मुझे क्या बीमारी है. सो यू कैन यूज दिस रूब्रिक हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियासिस रीड मेडिकल बुक डिजायर फॉर. हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियासिस फीवर इन देर इज कैल्केरिया. So calcarea is a very anxious. Why it is anxious? You know that they are very concerned about their health and the health is only their wealth. Okay. Calcarea is also present in traditional prejudices. Matlab, it shares that rubric with platina also. Why I am saying platina? Because both the remedies are present in exclusiveness and both are traditional prejudice. But platina has a different journey. Though calcarea is also present in egotism, but platina has a very very strong ego and they consider themselves very high and you can easily differentiate between platina and calcarea. And platina is not concerned about social position because they already think themselves to be a very high. So they are really not concerned about what people think of them or will people come to know about their disease. I have a patient, I'll share that experience. She's a very mild, docile, very hardworking lady. And every time she calls me, she said, don't tell anybody. And she may have a problem, very simple, you know, like diarrhea or she has little psoriasis. So she's very, very concerned about that the people should not know about it. I always used to wonder and gave her Staphylococcus aureus and Ignatia and she was not responding the way we wanted her to respond. And finally, I gave calcarea. Why calcarea? Because fear observed of her condition being. She always wants to be healthy. She doesn't want any fingers to be pointed at her. So this is despair social position about is calcarea. There are other remedies and we should know how to differentiate these other remedies. Okay, any questions till now? I'll wait for a minute so that we can have some questions and then I can go further. Calcarea also, see, when we talk about children, so what is the environment of the child? School, house, play. This is the environment of studies. How are their relations with the friend? We explored these areas. So you should understand how veratrum will play. How tuberculinum will play, what is the play of tarantula, what is the play of calcarea carp. So when I talk of calcarea carp would, there is one rubric, watch rather than play. So they would rather watch because unko fear hai, dar hai, lagne ka, cautious hai. So they would not play very rugged outdoor games. If you see Scrabble, Lego, they will play more of indoor games. And if people are playing very rugged, they would, you know, prefer to watch them rather to get involved in the play. Yeah. Any questions till now or should we go forward? I think there are another 10-15 minutes and then we'll stop the session. Perspiration of calcarea carp. See, as far as physicals are concerned, most of us probably know about it, that they perspire on head, they have milestones are delayed, it's fat, flabby, fair. So I'm not talking about more of physicals. I'm talking how will you understand a calcarea carp child in totality, the mind of calcarea carp child. Okay, anything else? Okay, suggest differentiation based on side affection and thermals, also similar remedies. Okay, calcarea is very chilly. Calcarea has a lot of sensitivity to cold. But to be very, very honest, the way I prescribe or the way I see a totality, physicals play a little lower role. If I understand the mind aspect of any remedy better or a qualified mental where the mind is associated with the physical, I give those symptoms a lot of value even if the side is different. And more of all, I cannot, as a doctor, I feel we cannot sit on that chair and decide I will prescribe only by Kent or only by Morning Hussain or Bogart or I will give only a specific remedy. I personally feel the case decides the way you should prescribe. There are cases where we have to give specifics, or there are cases we prescribe at a more mental level and we don't see physicals at all. Or there are cases where we see the mental aspect and the physical and we form a totality and then prescribe. Okay? So, the gist of the calcarea is the health is very, very important for them. Health is their wealth. They'll be concerned about their health, their children's health, their family's health. Startling at the prick of the needle. For them, they are in the best of health. So, thoda sa bhi problem in their health, in their child health, it is startling from them. Anxiety waking on in the sense that they are asleep. If they have a problem, probably they are not aware. To kisi aur ne bataya ya doctor ne bataya ya they come to know after a specific investigation, so they will startle or they will be surprised. Oh my God, I have. And then they have all this anxiety. Calcarea carb is very, very careful about their health. They take all kinds of cares. They are very cautious, carefulness, because they are very particular about their health. Then what is the fear? Fear of dark, fear of accident, fear of any calamity or fear of anything horrible that is happening to them. That is the fear of. And then what they want is light. They want light, delirium, light desire for is only calcarea. There is rubric frightened easily aroused when, frightened easily waking on, the way I explained that they always want to be in health. They have a fear of poverty, fear of losing their health. And that is why they are careful and cautious, and the problem arises when their health starts getting affected or their social position starts getting affected about it. Okay. They don't want to be in bed. I have really discussed about it. Bed in aggravates and indifference recovery too, and they want to be in health and working. That is the main पॉइंट ऑफ कैलकेरिया कार्ब. आप मुझे ठीक मत करो पर मैंने अपना काम खुद करते आना चाहिए. आई शुड नॉट बी रेस्ट एग्रवेट में कैलकेरिया है. बिजी फ्रूटलेस लिस्ट आई हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑल दी सिम्टम. आई एम जस्ट रिपीटिंग सो दैट वी अंडरस्टैंड द कोर ऑफ द पेशेंट इन अ बेटर पर्सपेक्टिव. ओके. ओके. इन एलन्स ल्यूकोफ्लिगमैटिक ब्लॉन्ड हेयर. सी as far as physicals are concerned, you can take it or you can see how did this physical come. I have studied about it. Ye physicals kaise aaye jin bahut sare logon ko humne proving ki suppose calcarea carb di to unke physicals change to hue nahi, but jin logon mein calcarea acche se prove ho paye, for example fat flabby children, fair children, or the physical of phosphorus that they are tall and slender and beautiful looking, their eyes are little beautiful, ye sab unse hai. मतलब हाउ वी हैव फिजिकल स्ट्रक्चर. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू टेक इट यू कैन कंसिडर. इट कैन बी एडेड इन्फॉर्मेशन बट आई हैव गिवन कैलकेरिया टू वेरी लीन टिमिड चिल्ड्रन हु आर वेरी वेरी थिन. इट इज नॉट ऑलवेज यूज इन फैट फ्लैबी चिल्ड्रन. कैलकेरिया में फियर ज्यादा होता है या एंग्जाइटी. कैलकेरिया में फियर भी है. फियर अननोन का है और एंग्जाइटी भी है क्योंकि क्या है. डार्कनेस एग्रवेट है एंड एंग्जाइटी हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियाकल. रीड मे medical books mania too. They will read a lot what delirium light, which that is why they go into delirium. So they have fear everything of, fear dark of, fear accident of, fear calamity of, fear children in, fear of everything. Yes, fear is very, very prominent in calcarea, and these fear, that is why they go into anxiety because they don't know what they have. Okay. So calcarea gubs loves oneself and their family, and they want to take care of them. They don't want to get into fights or quarrels. They are very sensitive children. And the example that I gave of that series called Arya, where the youngest child, that you should remember it very, very nicely. I have seen a lot of children. Even my daughter once went to see a Chennai Express movie, or typical South Indian fat look the, and they were, you know, killing each other, and she got very, very scared, and for days together she was not able to sleep, and she used to be so frightful, and she was cured by calcarea. So any person who has seen a horrible movie, horror movie dekhne ke baad, ya koi bhi frightful movie dekhne ke baad unko effect ho, to you should think about calcarea. See, someone is asking how to differentiate baraita and calcarea. Yes, they came very, very close. But calcarea mein ek rubric hai. I think, did you fear rats, mice, हॉरिबल पर्सन फायर ऐसे कुछ तो एक रूब्रिक है आई थिंक आई गेट इन टू इट. एंड बराइटा कैल्केरिया को प्रोटेक्शन चाहिए सिक्योरिटी चाहिए जो बेसिक कोर है कैल्केरिया का. दे आर केपेबल बट दे वांट प्रोटेक्शन सिक्योरिटी कुछ भी अननोन से डर है. और जो बराइटा को है वो बेसिक टिमिडिटी है बेसिक इनकेपेबिलिटी है. सो द बराइटा यू विल सी दे आर हाइडिंग बिहाइंड द फर्नीचर दे आर वेरी टिमिड दे आर फियर ऑफ स्ट्रेंजर्स उनको लगता है लोग हंस रहे हैं. अभी रिसेंटली एक चाइल्ड था उसको अस्थमा था एंड I was planning to do a Zoom session, so probably who are interested can leave their mobile number here, and so I can show the cases and video cases if you are interested. So वो बच्चा था, I had given him Nagaswamika first because he was very, मतलब he was not ready to answer the question. So I thought that probably irritability question when or frowning था थोड़ा, but gradually and evading look था, so I gave one more remedy and he was not responding. And gradually I understand that there is lot of timidity. और वो clinic में बैठ के ऐसे रहता था और between the fingers वो देखता था. So this is hiding behind mothers, seeing in the gaps of fingers, hiding their face. This is classic of Baraitakab. And when I prescribed Baraitakab, he was amazing. मतलब उसकी सारी problems, asthma, cough, reduced a lot. So we have to understand whether the core is of calcarea or whether the core is of Baraita. And then probably able to differentiate. Baraita में basic incapability रहती है, calcarea में incapability नहीं है. उनको basic love, protection, care चाहिए. Okay. So people who are interested in that Zoom call can leave there. I can form a group and probably I can show one or two cases of Baraita and calcarea. I am not very sure showing the cases in Facebook because of privacy reasons. Okay. What else? कैलकेरिया को भी एम्बिशन इंक्रीज होता है. क्या चाहिए? पैसा चाहिए, वेल्थ चाहिए, हेल्थ चाहिए. कैलकेरिया का एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट अच्छा सिम्टम है कि चीयरफुल कॉन्स्टिपेटेड. वेंट कॉन्स्टिपेटेड दिस इज अ क्वालिफाइड मेंटल बिकॉज इट हैज अ फिजिकल एंड अ माइंड. सो इट इज ऑफ हाइएस्ट डिग्री दैट आई वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट. सो चीयरफुल कॉन्स्टिपेटेड वेन अगर उनको मोशन फॉर डेज. आई हैड अ चाइल्ड जो छः दिन भी मोशन नहीं करता तो भी उसको कोई इरिटेशन नहीं होती. It is one more important symptom of calcarea is anger stool before, violent stool before. They don't want to go and pass motions. So, we can think of calcarea. Okay, what else? Any question? Yeah, who all are interested, I'll try to arrange a Zoom session and probably I'll share some calcarea and Baraita calf cases and we can differentiate calcarea and Baraita calf cases. Any questions? Or probably we can... I hope you have understood calcarea calf. Kitne sensitive rehte hain, unko horrible kuch bhi... एक और डिफ्रेंसिएशन आई विल टेल यू ओवर हियर इज देर इज वन सिम्टम टॉर्मेंटेड टॉर्मेंटेड फ्रॉम द फ्राइटफुल इमेजेस ऑफ द पास्ट. इट इज अ सिंगल रेमेडी ऑफ स्पॉन्जिया ऑफ द पास्ट. आई हैड गिवन टू वन चाइल्ड वेयर चाइल्ड के फादर का डेथ हुआ था फॉर सम इयर्स बैक एंड शी हैड सीन हर फादर्स डेड बॉडी लाइंग ऑन द फ्लोर एंड After 2 years, she was getting that specific image and she used to shout and shriek and बहुत डरती थी वो बच्ची. It is of the past. कोई image जो आपके दिमाग में रह जाए उससे आप torment हो रहे हो. You have to understand each and every word of the rubric. Tormented by some frightful images of the past. It is single spongia. तो हमेशा एक हॉरर देखा और उससे सेंसिटिव आया कैलकेरिया. 90% ऑफ द टाइम इट इज कैलकेरिया बट व्हेन यू अंडरस्टैंड फ्राइटफुल इमेजेस ऑफ द पास्ट यू शुड थिंक अबाउट स्पॉन्जिया आल्सो. व्हाई दे हैव परस्पिरेशन मोस्टली ड्यूरिंग स्लीप. सी देयर इज नो व्हाई. एवरी चाइल्ड इज डिफरेंट. समवन लाइक स्वीट, सम लाइक सॉल्टी एंड सम परस्पायर्स ऑन द हेड, सम परस्पायर्स ऑन द नोज. Sorry, there was a call. So you have to understand why. There is no why in it. It has been seen that calcarea child perspires on head or perspires mostly on sleep. Why? There is no. These characteristics are of calcarea and probably perspiration forehead or upper lip is of natrum. So you can really not say why about it. Difference between calcarea carb and calcarea fos. Okay, we'll discuss that calcarea fos next time. Anything else? Any more questions? And thank you. Thanks a lot. I started this just, you know, I've been taking sessions in Pune for 20, 25 people. I started this in lockdown just so that we can share our knowledge. And this has been responded very, very well. We started with 30, 40 people. There are 930 people now in the group. And it's been amazing that you people have responded. You've always been very kind with all your comments and, you know, a lot of praises. So it, you know, flattering desire for aage and there, or flattered easily, I don't know. And I would say the way I said ki us series mein maine wo Calcarea child dekha, try to see people around, try to see your bachcho ke jo friends hain, how they react, how they play. Wo ek hi khel se khelte reh jate hain, ya they keep changing their toys. Everything has a rubric. You can see our repertory is so vast that I'm surprised ki aise bhi rubrics hain isme. It is just that we are not aware about them. It is just that. So the more you study, the more you understand. So agar aapko bacche samajhne hain, to apne aas paas ke bachchon ko samjhiye. Kisi ne mujhse ek WhatsApp isi group pe private pe ek message pucha tha ki kuch bhi usko bacche ko do to wo sab kuch aise, जैसे आपने एक टॉफी का बोल दिया तो वो 10-12 टॉफी लेगा. तो ग्रीडी ग्रैस्प विद बोथ हैंड्स. कोई बच्चा एक ही लेगा, कोई बच्चा मम्मी से पूछेगा कैन आई टेक इट. सो मदर गाइड्स इट या ऑलवेज लुक फॉर कन्फर्मेशन फ्रॉम द मदर. तो आपको जब ना समझ में आए कोई भी केस, तो अपनी लोकल लैंग्वेज जो भी है, तेलुगु, मराठी, गुजराती, यू ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द चाइल्ड एंड देन फॉर्म अ रूब्रिक. नॉर्मली हम लोग क्या करते हैं, जो रूब्रिक हमें पता है या जो अंडरस्टैंडिंग हमें है, वो हम पेशेंट में घुसाने की कोशिश करते हैं. यू नो, मुझे फियर डार्क पता है, डार्कनेस एग्रेवेट पता है, पर हो सकता है पेशेंट में फियर ऑफ डार्क ना हो, कुछ और ही फियर हो, राइट? सो it's like you only see what you know. So if you really want to cure, say 90-95% of your cases, you should really know a lot, because we have a lot to study, and for that you have to study. So what I do in my spare time is I open the repertory and I just study. So once you study, and one more thing that I do, I'm going to share with you, is I have studied rubrics with, suppose, children. I would put in F4 search children, and all the rubrics that have children in them I would study. So this gives you a better perspective, and we'll be able to understand more and more rubrics that probably we are not aware. And I do it with everything, for example, headache or pain. So I know probably now much more rubrics of pain than probably anybody else would know. क्योंकि आप वही देखोगे जो आपने सेशंस में सीखा या सेमिनार में सीखा, बट उससे भी ज़्यादा बहुत कुछ है, और वो समझने के लिए हमने रिपर्टरी को पढ़ने की आदत बनानी चाहिए और एक कोर समझना चाहिए. हर रेमेडी का एक कोर होता है. ओके, कैल्केरिया को डेली केयर्स भी बहुत अफेक्ट करती हैं. अगर हम अडल्ट की बात करें, केयर्स फुल ऑफ डेली केयर्स अफेक्ट, रोज के काम से. एंड वन मोर टिप दैट आई विल गिव यू अबाउट कैल्केरिया अडल्ट इज कि कैल्केरिया को एंग्जाइटी बहुत होती है. देयर इज अ रूब्रिक आई थिंक, एंग्जाइटी वर्किंग वेल, टेंडेंसी टू वर्क विद एंग्जाइटी. आई डोंट नो द एग्जैक्ट रूब्रिक, आई प्रॉब्ली पेस्ट इट ओवर हियर. वो कुछ भी काम करते करते ना बहुत एंग्शियस होके करते हैं. डेली का काम जो रोज का है कि आपको खाना बनाना है, थोड़ी डस्टिंग करनी है, दे वुड डू इट वेरी एंग्शियसली. ओके, सो डिपेंडेंट होते हैं. सो इट्स ऑल लिंक्ड. इफ दे आर डिपेंडेंट, दे वॉन्ट कंपनी, दे डोंट वॉन्ट टू बी अलोन. फियर होता है तो दे वुड लाइक पीपल अराउंड. कौन से पीपल चाहेंगे? जो इन पे वो डिपेंडेंट हैं, जिनके साथ वो प्रोटेक्टेड फील करते हैं. सो इट इज नॉट क्लिंगिंग और लव ऑफ पल्सेट लाइट, इज मोर अपॉन डिपेंडेंसी एंड सिक्योरिटी ऑफ कैल्केरिया. तो अगर आप बच्चे को चिपका हुआ देखें, तो आपको यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट इट इज अ फॉस्फोरस और इट इज ऑफ कैल्केरिया. उसको डर है इसलिए मम्मी से चिपक रहा है, या बहुत टिमिडिटी है इसलिए मम्मी के पीछे छुप रहा है, या फिर फियर ऑफ इंजेक्शन है इसलिए हम स्ट्रेमोनियम पे जाएं. सो यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड. Normally what has happened, we see clinging, we put clinging. We see, you know, hiding, we put hiding. Uske beyond bhi hai. You know, such simple things like there is a rubric, playing desire to play hide and seek. You know, bachche aate hain clinic pe aur table rehti hai, wo table ke niche chhupte hain aur phir upar dekhte hain. Phir it's like a game for them. So this is playing desire to play hide and seek. So from simple things, you have to understand whether it is playfulness or they are hiding out of fear or insecurity, or the child ka basic disposition insecurity hai and they are dependent on mothers. Okay. Anything else? Any more questions? We'll wait for another 1 minute and then we'll probably be done. Any questions that you would like to ask? Okay, so it was what is escape for calcarea? Calcarea को operation, surgery से बहुत डर लगता है, fear of suffering है, fear of pain, sensitive to pain है, इसलिए वो escape करना चाहता है operation से. So thanks a lot for always being there and always supporting me. We all can learn from each other, and hope you will learn something from the presentation of today. And this is our fifth session, and all the sessions have been very nice and well appreciated. And if you have any problem, you can always put a message. I would request you not to send me any personal friendship requests, because it is really not possible to accept all friendship requests, and I am not very active on Facebook. This I am doing just for homeopathy probably. My father is also a homeopath, and I have always wanted to be an homeopath. For me, it was never like ki allopathy nahi mila, isliye homeopathy mein aa gaye. So, core of calcarea and Natremure. Natremure ka core dignity hai. Natremure is very, very different than calcarea. Very different. And जो भी आपको questions हैं पहले आप खुद पढ़िए, अगर आपको ना मिले then you can ask, but only on this group. Please no personal messages, because it becomes really difficult and it sounds rude, and I don't want to sound rude. Okay, thank you. It was great having you. Hope you all have learned, and even I have learned so much sharing with you. Thank you.